Alright, welcome back. This is Max JG. I think you have not heard from me for some time on YouTube. It has been busy. Okay, now I have the new HTC One V 32GB model with me. As you can see, this is the HTC V. Okay, let's see from here. You have the volume button here. Here, as you can see, okay, and then this is how it looks. Power buttons here, headphones, 3.5mm jack, and this is actually an LED notification if you have battery low, messages, and social. Okay, this is how it looks like. This is where you can connect your USB to the phone, from phone to the computer, or you can charge through the wall mount port. Okay, now this is how it looks like here. So it looks really nice. This is it's a 5 megapixel camera. Yeah, so it's quite good actually. It comes with Beats Audio. Yeah, this is the speaker where you can see here. And if you can take this out, you take this out. Just a minute. Just pull it like that, and voila, it's out. And you can put in your memory card and all that. Yeah, it's quite interesting actually. Yeah, alright, let's see if I can put this back there. So yeah, so that's about it. You see, just push it down, push it back in, and make sure everything is in. Yeah, it's in. Alright, so let's show what the HTC One V can do. Okay, before I can proceed any further, I'll just give you a description of what the phone can and cannot do, and what it actually can do again. Alright, from here you can see the HTC One V size is 120.3mm by 59.7mm by 9.24mm. That's the size, and the weight is 115 grams, with battery. Yeah, the display is about a 3.7 inches touch screen. Yeah, the resolution of 480x800 resolution. Okay, now we come to the CPU speed here. It's 1 GHz. Speed of processing power. The platform of when you buy the phone, it will come with the Android 4.0 with HTC Sense 4. That will be the ice cream sandwich. Yeah, with a memory card of 4 GB, and you can upgrade to 32 GB if you wish to. Now with a RAM, it's 512 MB of RAM, and with expected Snorlax micro SD memory cards, SD 2.0 compatible. That will be a 32 GB. Yes. Now the network. Okay. People talk about the network. What about the network? Okay, HSPA, WCDMA, usually it's available in the Europe or the Asia sites, with the megahertz of 8,1500 and 2,100 megahertz. GSM, GPRS, and H is covered too with 850, 900, 1800, and 1900 megahertz. Now, let's see. If we talk about the sensors, okay, the sensors is proximity sensors, ambient light sensors, and G sensors. On the connectivity, like I said before, it's a 3.5mm stereo audio jack. It has Bluetooth 2 with the 8X enabled. The Bluetooth 4.0 Wi-Fi is included, also with a wireless NIEEE802.11b GON network is supported, with a standard micro USB 5-pin micro USB 2.0 is included in the package of the box. Now, with the camera with HTC Image Sense, yes, I have told you before, it comes with 5-megapixel camera, but not detailed. Now I'm going to tell you, it comes with the autofocus, smart LED flash, and a BSI sensor for better low light captures, and a frame 2.0 apertures of and 2.28mm lens. And it records 720p HD video recordings, and it plays back at 720p too, if you wish to convert that to the HD. Dedicated imaging chip is included. It actually captures a photo in the midst of recording HD video, and the images can be on HD too if you wish to try that. Continuous shooting mode captures multiply shots and snapshots with a sound enhancement of Beats Audio. I would recommend you if you're listening to music especially music, I would suggest you go for Beats Audio headphones. Now, multimedia. What we can talk about multimedia, okay, the audio, yeah? Audio, what kind of audio support formats? In playback on AAC, AMR, OGG, M4A, MIDI, MP3, WAV, WMA. And it supports Windows Media Audio Codec 9. What kind of recording supports? AMR only. Video support formats, playback, just say music and videos. The playback would be 2GP, 2G2, MP4, WMV, that would be media, Windows Media Player 9, a short form for WMV, AVI, MP4, ASP, and MP3. The recording would be MP4 with a battery capacity of 1500 mAh. And that's what we can say what the HTC does. Alright, well, if you guys are interested in accessories, there is bunch of accessories out there. But in Malaysia, you would need to go to Digital Mall. If you guys are watching this video from overseas area, then you should go to your HTC retailers. Yeah, okay, one of the accessories I can say about this is the HTC car kit. It's awesome when you put in a car mode. I'll teach you how to do that just in a while. Okay, let's see. Here, the car kit is very simple actually. So you wonder where's the car kit. So somewhere here, I have a lot of applications actually, so it's bearing me for a while. I'll get it done. Car kit, where the hell is it? Yeah, there you go. So this one, when you put it on the, when you put the phone on your holder, on your car holder, you can switch your car kit. It's easier that way. So yeah, so that's how it is. This is the car kit, yeah. Yes, as you can see, it's quite cool actually. Now, stick back, it goes back. Yeah, now. So it's quite a marvelous device here. So the car kit is actually specially designed for your HTC device, a car mode on your HTC phone, but when it comes up when you place your phone into the cradle. Be delighted as you notice a more driver friendly user interface comes up on your phone compared with the large icons and easy to access navigation and phone book too. You have the HTC car mic, so you can put it as operate as a large speaker and mic wrapped in a compact polished design. Connect your phone lines via Bluetooth to the car mic and you now have the convenience of talking and listening hands-free. It's one of the accessories, and you also have the HTC car stereo clips for auxiliary issues only. So this also is very cool. Just in case your phone, your car doesn't have a Bluetooth, you can put this in, hook it up to your phone, and you can listen to music. One of the ways of doing this. And yeah, that's it's actually really cool. Yeah, that's the accessories are on the HTC is not much. Yeah, so yeah, it's not that much at all. So on my second video I'll show you what guys you can do on the phone itself. Yeah, thank you for watching my video. Next, JJ signing out.